Hello students, how are you all? I hope you are perfectly fine and doing your studies at your home. Students, this is Soumitri Yadav, assistant teacher of Lakshmi Prasad Memorial Public School, which is situated in Gola Bazar, Gorakhpur. Students, I am here with a new online video class in which we will discuss your chapter number 6, which is Nouns, Gender. Students, in the previous video lecture, we have studied about nouns, number, and the classification of number. But in today's video lecture, we are going to discuss about the classification of gender. So, let's start. Nouns can be divided into male and female groups. This kind of division is called gender division. There are two kinds of gender. First, masculine gender and feminine gender. Nouns used for boys, men, or male animals are called said to be nouns of the masculine gender. For example, man, boy, fox, bull, stallion, lion, and tiger. So, students, such noun that refers to the male things, okay, that are called masculine gender. For example, man, boy, fox, bull, stallion, lion, and tiger, all these are representing the male. Okay, now come to the next. Nouns used for girls, women, and female animals are said to be nouns of the feminine gender. For example, women, girl, vixen, cow, mare, lioness, and tigress. Okay, nouns which are used for boys, men, and male are called masculine gender, and nouns which are used for girls, women, and female animals are called feminine gender. Now next, I hope this is clear. Now let's move to the exercise. Firstly, you have to match these masculine nouns with their feminine ones. So, what is the feminine gender of son? Daughter. What is the feminine gender of brother? Sister. What is the feminine gender of father? Mother. What is the feminine gender of boy? Girl. What is the feminine gender of man? Woman. What is the feminine gender of sir? Madam. What is the feminine gender of uncle? Aunt. What is the feminine gender of king? Queen. What is the feminine gender of nephew? Niece. What is the feminine gender of god? Goddess. Now come to the next exercise. Write the correct masculine or feminine nouns. Okay, students, you have given blanks and you have to fill these blanks with masculine or feminine nouns. So let's start. First, air is given. So what is a feminine noun of air is? So feminine gender of air is heiress. Okay. Now second, you have to fill the masculine gender of hostess. So host is the masculine gender of feminine. Now bride is the feminine gender of bridegroom. Nun is the feminine gender of monk. Dutch is the masculine gender of duchess. 6. Gentleman is the masculine gender of gentlewoman. Empress is the feminine gender of emperor. Headmaster is the masculine gender of headmistress. Hero is masculine gender of heroine. Shepherdess is the feminine noun of shepherd. Now come to the next exercise. Fill in the blanks with correct gender from the animals, forms of animals. Pick the nouns from the help box. Students, you have to fill masculine noun or feminine noun, okay, feminine noun in the this column, okay. You have to choose the words from this given box. So what is a feminine gender of bull? That is cow. Now what is the feminine gender of vixen? Fox. Masculine gender of stallion, mare. Feminine gender of peacock, peahen. Masculine gender of ewe, ram. Masculine gender of doe, buck. Feminine gender of gender, goose. Masculine gender of bee, drone. Masculine gender of filly, colt. Feminine gender of drake, duck. Okay, now come to the next. In English, nouns that are neither male or female are said to be in the neuter gender. Nouns that refer to non-living things belong to this category. Students, there are some nouns which are neither male nor female, okay, and these are called neuter gender. And in this category, all the non-living things come. For example, chair is non-living, so this is neuter gender. Table, book, car, school, star, river, hill, and mountains, all are neuter gender. Now come to the next exercise. Classify these nouns into masculine, feminine, and neuter genders. Firstly, tree. Tree is a neuter gender, so we will write here N. Cow is a feminine gender, we will write here F. Hen is feminine gender, we will write here F. Priest is masculine gender, we will write here M. Ram is masculine gender, so we will write here M. Princess is feminine gender, so we will write here F. Boy is masculine gender. Ball is neuter gender. Grandfather is masculine gender. Mother is feminine gender. Daughter is feminine gender. Nephew is masculine gender. Pencil is neuter gender. Empress is feminine gender. Waiter is masculine gender. Mountain is neuter gender. Paper is neuter gender. Stone is neuter gender. Toy is neuter gender. And last one, duck is feminine gender. Now come to the next exercise, which is solve the crossword using the clues. The answers are the opposite gender forms of the highlighted nouns in each clue. Okay, students, you have given a crossword which is on the page number 39. This is the crossword, okay, and you have to fill this crossword column, okay, and some highlighted words are given, and you have to firstly write the opposite word in the given blanks, then you will write this answer in this crossword column. So let's start. My brother plays football, my blank plays tennis. Students, you will write the opposite gender of brother, that is sister. Uncle Naveen and blank Trisha live in Chennai. Opposite gender of uncle is aunt. The bull and the blank are grazing. Opposite gender of bull is cow. The lord and the blank are present at the function. So opposite of lord is lady. The fox and the blank are hunting. So opposite of fox is vixen. The king and the blank have a child. So opposite gender of king is queen. The blank and the daughter live with their parents. Opposite gender of daughter is son. The blank and wife are teachers. Opposite gender of wife is husband. The blank and the princess live in the palace. So opposite gender of princess is prince. The manservant and the blank were for the king. Opposite gender of manservant is maid. The restaurant had many blank and waitress. Okay, waitresses. Students, we will write here waiters. Okay, because waitresses are given in plural. So we will write here waiters. The monk and blank are praying. So opposite gender of monk is nun. Now students, you will fill all the answers in this crossword column. So let's start. First one is sister. So we will write here sister, S-I-S-T-E-R. Now second in the second we have filled husband. So where is second? Second is there, H-U-S-B-A-N-D, husband. Third is prince. So we will write here P-R-I-N-C-E. Now fourth is aunt, A-U-N-T, aunt. Fifth is cow. So C-O-W, cow. Sixth is lady, L-A-D-Y, lady. Seventh is maid. So M-A-I-D, maid. Eighth is waiters, W-A-I-T-E-R-S, waiters. Nine is vixen. So V-I-X-E-N, vixen. Ten is nun. So N-U-N, nun. 11 is queen. Q-U-E-E-N, queen. Now 12 is son, S-O-N, son. I hope you have filled your book. So that's it for today, students. In the next video lecture, we will discuss the next exercise. So goodbye, everyone.